secret agency training. Sorry if I feel hoarse. My voice is leaving me right now. But your first assignment, mission one, June 1st, is, it's called 20 down. Basically what you're gonna do is you have 20 minutes. And if you need to, you can break this down. If you can't do the full 20 minutes, you can do 10 minutes. You can do, I'd say minimum you would wanna do is 6 minutes. So here's how it's set up. You have a minute. So what we're gonna do is three exercises. You're gonna do 10 push-ups. Right after those 10 push-ups, you're gonna do 15 squats. Then right after the 15 squats, you're gonna do 20 jumping jacks. After you're done, whatever time is left of the minute is your rest time. So say it takes you 30 seconds to do all of those exercises, you get 30 seconds of rest. Then when minute two comes, you start round two. 10 push-ups, 15 squats, 20 jumping jacks. Just keep repeating that. Obviously, as time goes by, your rest time is probably gonna get smaller. But you just wanna focus on getting those three exercises done as fast as you can in the minute. Okay, so demonstrate, give you some options. So you got the 10 push-ups. You can do 10 push-ups. If you can't do the push-ups on your toes, you can do them from your knees. But try to work. You know, the first few rounds, try to do as many as you can on your toes. If you have to go to your knees, go to your knees. So you're gonna do 10 push-ups. Right after you're gonna get up and do 15 squats. So drop your butt as low as you can. Just run as fast as you can. And really work your glutes. When you come up, squeeze your glutes together, crack the ball, pinch your cheeks together. So it's right here. Okay? Do 15 fast squats. And right after that, you're gonna do 20 jumping jacks. So 20 of those. So say I did that in 40 seconds. Then I'm gonna rest for 20 seconds. And then minute two starts, I'm gonna get right back into push-ups. Just repeat that. 10 push-ups. 15 squats, 20 jumping jacks. So you keep repeating that. If you can do, you know, for obviously, for some of you, this may just be a finisher to your workout. Some of you, this may be your full workout. So like I said, if you can do the 20 minutes, do the full 20 minutes. Just keep repeating that cycle. If you can't do 20 minutes, 15 minutes, 10 minutes, I'd say minimum you want to do is at least 6, just so you really get the